Ever since he won that Best of the Best trophy 2 years ago, it's all that success went to his head, and I think it's been a detriment to the career of Alex Bloom. Is he trying to? I think he's trying to pull off that mask. That is one thing you don't do to luchadors, is try to remove their mask. That is pretty much their whole identity.
Alex Colon now flips him into the buckle. And he does it once more. But instead of staying on top of the man, he's choosing to showboat and float.
It's definitely taking way too long to keep up this offense.
Picks up out of steam, but Latin Dragon getting out of the way.
Latin Dragon on the move now. Huge clothesline, back elbow.
Whoa, it's a Michinoku driver.
I could be here. We got a cover too. Only a two count. But Alex Colon retreating to the outside. Good veteran tactic here, keeping himself far away from Latin Dragon.
Latin Dragon able to land on his feet, though.
What the hell?
What in the
He's
world
using
is
our security as a helper here, taking out Alex Colon. Oh, man!
Sunset flip right to the turnbuckles.
Impressive from Alex Colon, and Alex Colon, he stayed on Latin Dragon, dropping him down that innovative DDT from the second rope. But now he's not going for the cover. Taking way too long here. Giving Latin Dragon time to rest. And destroying it, here we go!
Oh, wait a second.
Two and three!
Here is your winner, Latin Dragon!
Alex Colon.
Really, Eldrax, really? That's how we're gonna do it? A fluke win? Get off me! Really, that's how you wanna do it? We're gonna do it the Puerto Rican way? That's fine with me. I'ma let you have it. I'ma let you have it. Your turf round one, how about my turf round two? They ain't no higher than you versus me, huh, punk?
Let's get it, you can't beat me here.
It's not a fluke. You know what, it's fine, get off me. I'm cool, get off me. I'll settle this in days. Get off me, punks.
Excepto tu reto, Alex. It's my house, mi casa, y con mi gente se respeta el drags. Boom.